What do you say, Jeff Sica? I'm not going to say anything about pouring cold water on anything. Go.
Well, I'm just still excited from the pending royal birth.
Steady on, Jeff. Steady on.
And I feel like crying.
But we're almost going to turn positive. Look at that. We're only down one.
And what I think is the market is anticipating this big avalanche of share buybacks that is going to push the market up. It is going to bounce. Where I see the problem is once earnings come out, I anticipate there will be warnings because the tariffs concern corporate America greatly. And there will be warnings, and I think that's going to put a cap on this market.
You know, that's a very positive outlook for a bear, right? I mean, I would take that
I
as...
Could be very, it's the royal birth that day.
Oh, I see. Remember, wow. Sam's not a Brit anymore.
That's right. I'm not. I renounce the
You renounce the popes and potentates and all that stuff.
Let's leave that one alone. All right. Look at